Go. Where do I go?
We'll get him here. We'll get him there. We'll make it look like an accident. We'll make it look like he did it.
Front's a big old thing. Right front's a big old thing. They're all just playing.
Like, look, all the cars are gone now. They're all gone.
Because he's in front of us. Because he's in front of us. So we're going to wait. We're going to let go. Let him go.
The Texan. We out here.
Look, here he comes.
Seen that white truck before. Oh, a policeman! Policeman! Hey guys! Oh, Maysville. Maysville police. Maysville police.
Just want to wash the car, I guess. Or check out the price on it. It's $1. $1 to wash your car. Made the USA. You guys are proud of that. That's a dangerous way to go. That is a dangerous way to go. There's nowhere to go on that highway. That is dangerous. Semi-truck came chasing me on that highway. It was flying down that highway. Here comes another Texan. They're not even looking. They were off, coming off in our lane. They were across the white line. Play games with them. Here comes the truck behind us.
Like, he's gonna go this way. We got him.
Here comes the truck.
Man, this is kind of cold. It's cool. Let's do that. I gotta go right there.
There we go. Missed me yet, Donald Trump. That's what's wrong with the world. White supremacism. Remember, Kyle Wiley said, we're going to punch you with everybody. That way you can't say it's racism. So he did. Didn't matter what color you were. Everybody's guilty. Everyone's guilty, guys. All of you are. All of you are guilty. Every race is guilty. And you punished me, and I did nothing wrong. Just remember that. I did nothing wrong. So, whatever happens, what happens? All I know is you punished an innocent man, and you keep waiting for some of the crime of the century, and there's no crime. There's no crime. I mean, everybody's done stuff in their life. Everybody has. But nobody's ever done anything bad enough to be murdered 5 times with alcohol poisoning because someone teased him that he was going to see his dead daughter alive. And nobody's ever been punished by people coming over and destroying their house, making him homeless 6 times, injuring his wife, trying to kill his ex-girlfriend. You guys did all kinds of stuff to us. She's about to lose her house because you guys won't stand up. Yeah. She can't afford a $463,000 house. That don't hurt one on what she makes. She doesn't make anything, really. She can't afford it. What's wrong with you people? White supremacists. Oh, we're better than you. You're about to find out the Lord God is real and he doesn't like racism. He doesn't like bullies. And he doesn't like people who think they're a king. You're about to find that out. Little Mr. Mailman, Line Quest. Everywhere we go, there's always going to be somebody. Everywhere we go, there is always somebody waiting just to see where we are and where we're going. Oh, we'll get right out to a cemetery, because that's where you guys are leading yourselves. What do y'all think about that? You're leading yourselves there. That's what you're doing. You're walking straight to one of these, guys. And it's not by me. I'm not going to do nothing. I've been to Weatherford. Oh, I just plugged it in. That's what started playing. Oh, man. Oh, man. Don't like that. Freak crosses right in the road, man. Don't like that. Supposed to go this way. That's what you guys are doing, gambling. You're gambling. So the gamble, you're gambling. You're playing with your own lives now. It's not just mine, now it's yours. Look, gamble, gamble, right there. That's what you're doing. You're gambling with your own lives. And you think it's a joke, you just keep playing. You think it's over, it's not over, guys. I mean, for me, it's all, I just have to keep going through this until the drop dead date. That's what I'm told, is the drop dead date. Remember, I'm not doing nothing. There's no threat for me. It comes from the Lord God in heaven. He's already inflicted it. And eventually, you're going to get what you get here. That's what you need to see right there. No flag. I know you're not going to do it, America. No, you're not going to. That's why I'm keeping going through this. There goes the guy. He just came out of here. He was waiting for us. See that? Man. Do something. That's what the Lord God tells you. If you believe in the Lord God in heaven and His Son, the Lord Jesus, who is my salvation and Savior, if you believe in Him, you guys will do something. But can't ever miss. Right here's the dumpster. The worst part. Worst part you can meet is there. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Shut up. Better get out of town now. All I do is go play music, go to cemetery. I warn you guys, nobody wants to tell the truth. What happens, what happens. Remember that, Intel. This is you. Now, Antioch is not in my deal. Right there. Antioch is right here. Remember, Haley Walker, you're the one walking around pretending to be Wonder Woman. Guys had the big old fist from, who's that from the end game? The big old, acting like you guys are saving the world. No, you guys are destroying the world because you won't tell the truth. For money, you're doing it for money. When you know someone's being murdered, you witness it, you're supposed to stand up and say, stop, Haley.